The exploratory evil had discovered a human city once home to a dark subculture, Extragoth. It was heavily guarded. An attack would have about the same chance of success as a snowball in hell. Maybe there were other ways to get in there. Payday!
Thanos' head!
The haste to explore everything evil had roused a few stone guards. These wanted to explain with big stony fists exactly what they thought of that. There are enemies in your dungeon. Defend the Dungeon Heart. Defend the Dungeon Heart. There are enemies in your dungeon.
I want Thanos' head!
An obelisk was ready to create a magical projectile. Payday. The stumbling upon staff as if by chance evil had found a second obelisk. This too would be able to create powerful magical projectiles and was therefore well guarded. The monopolizing evil had now taken the second obelisk too. True to motto, two are better than one. It could now use twice the amount of disc.